Dear customers, we are opening till number 3 for you. Please begin to unload your shopping. Store assistance required at till 3, please.
Sorry, what did you say? I can't understand you. If you took that off your face, I could hear you, mate.
Well, we're recommended to wear masks in public.
Look, I'm not going to argue with you. You do your thing, I'll do mine, all right? Why do you need space? Are you suffering from some contagious disease? Because I'm not.
You might be. You might be carrying.
Well, you might be as well.
Of course I
might. You're more likely to be.
For both of us, not just for me.
Listen. You're breathing in your exhaust. You're creating bacteria in that face mask. I'm not. That's a scientific fact. That's a proven fact, all right?
You're qualified on that, are you?
Huh?
You're qualified on that one?
More qualified than you, for sure.
I would doubt it.
Oh, really? What are you? A doctor, I suppose, are you?
Before I retired, yes.
Oh, were you? Oh, no. No wonder. No, I'm just...
I heard.
I'm just so fed up with these people that just...
Yeah, no, it's all right.
People get so weird, they really are getting like beyond normal. It's crazy. That guy that just went in front of me, he was like, he said, can you keep your distance? I said, what's your problem, mate? I said, have you got a contagious disease or something? And then he ended up trying to fool me saying he was a doctor. Well, he might have been because they're pretty stupid anyway, but I mean, there's supposed to be a pandemic. Well, show me the dead bodies in the street if this is a pandemic. It's idiocy. The only person I've seen with common sense apart from yourself is that young guy that came through without a thing on his face, you know. But. It saddens me. I don't know why people are so stupid, why they can't see they're being conned. All this is about is control and subjugating people. That's all it's about. It's an exercise in control. And it's working beautifully, isn't it? Not with me, though. And I hope not with you, either. Oh, well. Cheers, my dear. The sad thing is it's turning what was normal, nice people, and they're becoming rabid idiots, you know? Yeah, it's just, I can't understand. It's like something spiritually weird is going on in this world. Oh, that was quick. Anyway, that was quick. They normally take a minute or two. Cheers anyway, thanks. Enjoy your day if you can. Bye now. Sorry?
That couple that was in front of me, did they have a go at
you? No, the guy did.
Yeah, he had a go at me for social distancing.
Oh yeah, I can't be done with that.
Yeah,
I mean,
he said to me, he said, I hope you get it.
Yeah, well that just goes to show, saying that the young lady on the till. People have got really weird. They're not normal human beings anymore. I'm sorry, but I will not wear those bastard things.
Well, you've got your reasons. I mean, I don't like wearing them, but
well, you don't have
even
to.
They're on their social distancing spot.
Yeah. They're quite happy to walk past each other in an aisle, and yet when it gets to here, like, they're, whoa!
Yeah,
I'm
gee. Around. I have to deal with all the hassle.
No, well, you...
You're don't, brave.
Just
brave.
Just take one off. I've never had hassle apart from people like that.
Yeah.
You know, it's not the staff, it's the people around
yeah.
you that are
they
the problem.
They don't know why you don't wear them on, though, do they? It's not their business.
When are they going to stop wearing them? That's the thing. You know, when's this nonsense going to end? 8 months of it now?
2020. ridiculous. And why do it now after, they didn't do it in the beginning, did they?
No.
Did it like 4 months in?
Well, me, no mask, not now, not ever.
I don't
care what they say. Cheers, have a good day all of you anyway.